Hello everyone, welcome to Unofficial Design. In today's video, I'm going to share an easy way to create a rotating disco ball in Illustrator and After Effects. First of all, we create a new file in Illustrator, 1920 by 1080 pixels. And we use rectangle tool to create a square, 50 by 50 pixels. And we duplicate the square. I created 30 squares. Select all, choose align to key object and click horizontal distribute space. And we group all the squares. Duplicate. We need 15 rows. Okay, again, select or choose align to key object and click vertical distribute space. In this case, the aspect ratio is 2:1. We ungroup everything and it's time for coloring. Okay, so I use 5 colors and this is the palette I use for your information. Keep the colors random and enjoy coloring. I do like coloring. I think this is very comforting and satisfying. Remember to outline the squares. 2-point wide stroke should be fine. Okay, we save the file and move to After Effects. Create a new composition in After Effects, the same dimensions, 1920 by 1080 pixels, and we need a dark purple background. Okay, now import the squares. Please make sure import kind composition, footage dimensions, layer size. Rename the layer. Now we search for CC sphere effect and add it. Magic happens, we made a disco ball. Let's work on some details. We can adjust light height. We create a shape layer, draw a circle. No need to be 100% precise, the circle can be a little bit bigger than the disco ball. Okay, so we use gradient and let's adjust the gradient. I don't want it to be too bright. Okay, duplicate the layer. We want to create 3 light layers. Adjust the gradient and have everything center aligned. Next, we want to make the ball rotate. So we select the disco ball layer, click rotation, hold Alt or Option and click the stopwatch next to rotation Y. We add an expression, time multiplied by 50. Great, that is how it rotates. We add an adjustment layer, rename it Glow. and we add glow effect to the layer. Okay, now we can play around with radius and intensity. Duplicate the effect and adjust the values. We want to make it like a deep glow effect. Yeah, just play around with the values. Okay, I think this is what I'm looking for. Finally, we can add a gradient background and some twinkling stars. Wow, that's great. I like it. So yeah, that's the disco ball. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.